Hi, this is Farooq Hashmi from thinkingneuron.com. In this video, I will help you understand what is machine learning and how it is related to data science. This video is in continuation to the previous two videos, which I made under the series of understanding data science. And in the previous one, I talked about the artificial intelligence versus machine learning versus deep learning. And the link of both the previous videos are given in the description of this one. So please watch those first before coming to this to thoroughly relate with the concepts. So let's get started. So machine learning actually is the application of your statistical knowledge into a programming platform. And data science is basically the application of machine learning. When you apply machine learning to a particular domain, then you are doing data science, all right? And when you learn both these things, like how to apply and how they work and where to code, then you become a data scientist. So let's draw that famous Venn diagram. So you have knowledge of statistics, the algorithms like the linear regression, logistic regression, decision trees, XGBoost, random forest, artificial neural network. So all these algorithms you know as concepts, and you also know where to code them. So when you understand that, how do we code a linear regression algorithm into a programming platform like R or Python or SAS or SPSS, etc., then what you are doing, then what is happening here is known as machine learning. This interaction is known as machine learning. And when you use machine learning to solve a business problem, when you apply machine learning to a domain, then what you are doing is data science. When you apply it to a domain, domain means what? So let's say you are trying to solve the problem of telecom industry, or you are trying to solve a problem of CPG industry or FMCG sector or pharma industry, etc. So when you're solving these problems, then what you're doing is called data science. So data science is the application of machine learning. AI or machine learning. Why I'm saying AI or machine learning? Because machine learning is actually AI. And this is what I told in the previous video in depth. So check this video. And in the prior video to that, I told that this data what section is basically data science, and data science is the application of AI ML. So the application is like this. Whatever you know, you have to code it somewhere. So where do you code? You code it in R or Python or SAS. And then when you code it, then you basically apply that code to some domain by using the domain knowledge of that industry. And this is when you are doing data science. And when you do this, when you have knowledge of all these three sections, then you are known as a data scientist. So it is the intersection of all these three disciplines. Now, as far as domain is concerned, you need not be a total expert. Actually, nobody is. So you should just know the ropes of it. Like if you're working in telecom industry, then you should start with the basics of like, what is a CDR? What kind of information it contains? How can I leverage it to understand the different customer profiles? And then only you will be able to select some right columns or right features for creating predictive models. If you are working in insurance industry, you should know the basics of like how a claim is passed or how a claim is rejected. If you don't know that, then how will you automate it or how will you build a model for it? So just the basic knowledge is required, which you can gain in a couple of weeks. And if there is someone, which is always there, some business analyst is always there, you can take help from these people and gauge up or increase your domain knowledge. And in most of the projects in the IT industry, you will be working along with a business analyst or a domain expert. So a business analyst is somebody who can interact with the clients and understand their pain points and translate those pain points into technical requirements. So you work with these guys, you work with business analysts to understand the domain portion and then use your knowledge of statistics and coding to implement machine learning solutions for that domain. And that's how you become a data scientist. So the core job of a data scientist is to figure out, like in this scenario, what kind of solution would be applicable? Like, should I use regression? Should I use classification? Should I use clustering, etc., etc.? All right, because machine learning itself is of many types. And this is something which I'll discuss in another video, in the next video, when we'll deep dive inside this machine learning term, and we'll try to understand what are the different types of machine learning which are there. And how do you select a particular type of machine learning for a given situation? All right. So I hope this video was helpful for you to understand how data science and machine learning are connected and the meaning of machine learning, which is nothing but the application of your statistical knowledge. All right. So thank you so much for your time, and I'll see you in the next one.